and who I am.
Wait a second here. What the hell is this? Now, what is this, JR? They're probably being interrupted here. You're in the American Airlines Center. And I don't think these guys are out here to get any cheap pop. Triple H, Randy Orton, and Nature Boy Ric Flair, better known as Evolution. They certainly made their presence felt at Bad Blood in Houston. And they're wasting no time in interrupting our good friend Mick Foley here.
Are they going all the way down to the ring? They may be doing more than interrupting Mick Foley here, JR.
The World's Heavyweight Champion Triple H leading Evolution to the ring.
Last night there was blood all over the place. Triple H was bleeding. Kevin Nash was bleeding. Mick Foley was bleeding. Even Mr. Sacco was bleeding last night. Blood was all over the place. You don't think we're going to see that again, do you?
I don't know. We could see a repeat performance tonight. Who knows? We're live as live can be. And something just doesn't feel right about this.
Yeah, right now Foley should be leaving the ring. What's he saying?